ladies and gentlemen, introducing you the athletes now for match number 36. Shooting at target number 3, representing Turkey. Bronze medalist from the World Championships in Turin last year, Hatice Bayar. And her opponent for this match, representing Ukraine, Roksolana Dzoba-Balian. And the international line judge for this match is Davud Nematinia. Okay, now introducing the archers for match number 35 and shooting at target number 1, representing the Republic of Korea, Hee Sook Ko. And her opponent for this match, representing Italy, Veronica Floreno. And the international line judge for this match is Davud Nematinia. The line judge for the other match is Simon Wheat. Final hour 10 from Dzoba-Balian. And Bayar scores 8 with her final hour. Six. time for code for the second arrow.
Thank you.
9. Okay, second arrow. Nine for Bayar with a second arrow. So 18-17 after two arrows of this final set. So Dzoba-Balian's final arrow needs to be big, and it's a nine. Bayar needs a gold score to take the match. It's an 8, so unfortunately, we have to make time for that.